America, here comes the freedom train. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. The freedom train is rolling down 200 years of track, 200 years of glory, never to turn back. The train is called America, your ticket is a dream that leapt towards your freedom for all the world to see. She left the station in Lexington in 1776 and rode to Philadelphia where the Liberty Bell was fixed. George Washington was the engineer, John Adams shoveled coal, Ben Franklin punched the tickets, Tom Jefferson added soul. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. She rode to New Orleans for the Battle of 1812. With old Hickory at the throttle, she drove the British out. The freedom train's a fine train, the toughest the world has seen. Her whistle blows for liberty with a mighty head of steam. Wheeled sports of sweaty Pittsburgh, rolled across the Mississippi, from Texas to Missouri, for one real exciting trip. Then bang, the track was broken, smashed by a cannonball. The blue and gray divided, will the nation stand or fall? All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. Then Honest Dave stepped into the cab and the wheels began to roll. The freedom train must never stop, the Republic never fold. Through the bloody fields of Gettysburg, the tears shone in his eyes. As he drove the train with fury, the freedom train survived. Again the train rolled westward to California shores, through the deserts and the prairies, even stronger than before. From Atlantic to Pacific, she rode the rails with pride. She traveled the track to glory with the good Lord on her side. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. There's much more to this story. Like Wilson and Roosevelt, they left the train to Truman, who stoked it mighty well. Then of Dwight D. Eisenhower and LBJ we sing, two brothers known as Kennedy and Martin Luther King. And still the train rolls forward over history's rugged trail, strengthened by the journey and the land beneath her rail. And you and I roll along and stroke the freedom fire, for we stand tall, Americans all, no honor can be higher. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train. All aboard America, here comes the freedom train.